What is going on, guys? I'm here at the campus training with Raymond today. I got an upper day. So today calls for a bench AMRAP at 210. I was just gonna do one set, but honestly, I'm just gonna do my AMRAP set and then, you know, drop the weight to get the pump. So today I'm just really chasing the pump and just get going. But let's fucking get it. I was chasing for 8 for the AMRAP set, and I don't know what happened. The second rep, the bar twisted on me, threw me off a bit, but I got 6, and then now I'm just gonna be working with some weight, just hit some reps.
Let's get it.
had some fun. Nice catching up with Raymond. I'm only on this side every now and then. I do work on this side, but you know, I'll come train over here every now and then. Just when I have time, really. But had really fun. Got a nice pump and some nice cardio in, a new change. But yeah, I'm out. Later.